Armstrong is known worldwide for our steam and hot water systems. That's without question. The other things that people may not realize, customers may not realize out there, is that vast ability and experience that we have from an entire utility standpoint. Our engineering group can come in and take a look at various different operating practices of that facility, how they operate their utilities. Because the existing staff are not trained on the proper startup and shutdown of steam systems, they leave them running 24/7. Our engineering staff can come in and say, hey, here's the proper procedures. If you put these proper procedures in place, you can shut these boilers down at 11 o'clock, start them back up at 7, and save that amount of natural gas or diesel or propane or whatever your fuel supply is from having to be used from those periods of time. That's not necessarily something that operations and maintenance group has to be on site to do where this service doesn't fit. The engineering group can come in and do an energy assessment and make these recommendations and even help implement and start and write those operating procedures, maintenance practices, things like that. Operations and maintenance is a lot more detailed than what most people recognize and realize. You can hire people to operate equipment and be there 24/7 to operate the equipment, or even some maintenance folks to maintain it. When a part falls off or a piece of equipment breaks, a maintenance person typically will go put that part back on, but they're typically not experienced and trained enough to go troubleshoot and find out why it fell off to begin with and do something to make sure it doesn't happen again. So what we do is we come in with best practices. We establish standard operating procedures. We establish best practices maintenance procedures, whether it be preventive maintenance, predictive maintenance, or even reactive repair maintenance. We do that with the best practices implemented so that those things don't happen again, because that's what really drives your cost to go up from an operations and maintenance standpoint. So what Armstrong University does is it brings to mind these are the things that are important to pay attention to. These are the things to keep in mind as we're working in inherently dangerous locations and places and doing inherently dangerous tasks. But we have a continuous annual training program that requires our employees to go back and do certain refresher trainings on a more repetitive basis. Armstrong University, by going through that training aspect, continues to bring to mind to the individuals things that they haven't been made aware of before. Our group can come in and take a look at the utilities, because that's all we do is utilities. And we can look at power generation, we can look at wastewater and all the utilities. That's all we do, that's our expertise. So the value is given that director of engineering the backup support with experts that really can help him reduce his overall operations and maintenance costs of those utilities at that facility.